An RV is a remote operated vehicle.
It was really fun to do something hands-on.
The Asotin Lions were approached by one of our members, Rob Setlow, to support the middle school girls' science robotics team, and the club was excited. We thought this was a new way that we could reach out and do something different.
I was a project manager in the Air Force, and I took my background with remotely operated vehicle teaching, knowing that hands-on skills was really valuable for kids.
I've learned a lot about science and things like that.
When you see it plotted like that, it makes it easier to interpret, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
We have to calculate the volume and the mass.
I learned about Archimedes' principle of buoyancy to make sure the ROV floats right.
And also how propellers work, what makes it go forward or backward or sideways. So that's a Newton's law thing.
I also learned how to solder and use basic power tools, which is really fun. I really enjoy soldering.
To get my daughter involved in the sciences, I was like, go for it. You need to do this. This is going to help you in years to come.
I was able to use my connections here with my day job to provide pool space, and the club provided funding.
It's been really fun working with Claire and Ella, like building the robot and practicing.
Oh, it's been a lot of fun to watch them create these. Just having them get their creative juices going to try to figure out, okay, how are we gonna make this more hydrodynamic?
I've watched them over and over again. They'll tweak their robot a little bit and it doesn't quite work, and they go back, and how can we fix this?
The most important thing I've learned is how to work as a team.
It was amazing that the Lions Club sponsored the girls in the underwater robotics competition.
There's teams from all over the world, so it was really cool. When we're in the competition, we all have to kind of do our part.
There were over 60 teams, and we placed 7th place overall and 4th place for the mission course.
It was really fun being able to do that, and especially since we were the only all-girl team.
We're ECH Science.
We often come and talk to the Lions Club about what we've done.
And each time they get better at the public speaking, at presenting themselves. You can tell they've learned quite a bit about the process, about the science behind what they're doing.
I'm very happy that my daughter's taking an interest in science. I'm a scientist, and I really think it's important that women are more into the scientific field.
Rob has become a mentor to the girls. He has encouraged them to participate in not only the competition with Sea Perch, but bringing in the Port District as well as the Boys and Girls Club.
We like doing robotics so much, we're actually showing younger kids how to do it.
The girls had a real opportunity to put their skills to work here, working with the Port of Clarkston. They were asked to do a marina survey.
Learning how the sonar works, what to expect when they run their ROV on the river, temperature, all of that stuff comes into play.
These young ladies know more than I've ever known about science and robots, and they're gonna do some really impressive things down the road.
I'd just like to say thank you to all the Lions. We couldn't have done it without you guys.